An adult rhino was killed and its horn removed by poachers in Kaziranga National Park of Assam. This is a second incident of rhino poaching within a week and the seventh this year alone in Kaziranga, according to data. The carcass of the male rhino was found by patrolling forest guards from near Bahubil camp in Burapahar range of the national park. Forest officials recovered a silencer and two empty bullets of an unidentified rifle from near the spot. Combing operations have been intensified in the park to apprehend the poachers who managed to escape with the horn. The thick-skinned, one-horned Indian rhinoceros is one of the five surviving rhino species in the world. Correspondent Vikas from Kaziranga for ANI.